Honestly, our design process before Aurora was terrible. On-site assessment was a necessity. We did not even consider the concept of doing a remote site assessment. It was entirely either too easy to create a design to the point that it was horribly inaccurate, or it was immensely difficult, requiring someone with an engineering degree to create a design for us in AutoCAD or something like that. That's why I'm really excited about Aurora's new SmartRoof tool. I'm gonna select the SmartRoof tool. I'm just gonna trace the outline of the roof here. I'll snap to 90 degree angles really easily. Go all the way around. Have it line back up and close it out. Right click here, you can open this one. Double click out. We have a functioning roof. Double click in because it looks like we need to add a dormer in there. So click the dormer. Drop it. We can right click to raise the roof. We got one more roof to draw. Open that edge up. Double click out. Look at that, that was what, like 30 seconds? It's perfect. When I'm using SmartRoof, what I really like is how quickly I can get it done without really much thought at all. We've been using Aurora for 2 years now, and it feels like once a month there's a new tool. It's been great to see the growth of Aurora as we've grown with them.